Absent certain circumstances, Florida courts are reluctant to grant either parent sole parental responsibility. The courts prefer shared parental responsibility, where the parents share in both the joys and the burdens of raising their children.